24. I'm from Saltburn near Middlesbrough. I live in a flat. It isn't the Ritz, more like a bedsit than a flat.
And you got family with you here?
I'm his mum.
Family, friends.
But love the way, before we finish the sentence, have you got, I'm his mum!
Very proud.
Like, really? No.
Proud.
No joking.
Okay. I'm his dad.
There we go.
My mum and dad split up when I was really young. The difficult thing for me was the fact that my mum and my dad didn't have any sort of relationship for my entire life. I went off the rails, especially at school. I used to get, you know, suspended, thrown out. I ended up, like, sleeping rough sometimes. So I volunteered myself into foster care. I didn't want to be involved in any of the arguing anymore. I just wanted to get away. So initially, music was a coping mechanism.
There's times when I've listened to some of his music, and the lyrics are so... there's some deep stuff in there, you know? And there's times I feel, you know, have I done enough? Did I do enough?
One day I had to just go, stop behaving like a child and grow up.
He put a lot of his feelings and his emotions and his anxieties into his music.
I'm really nervous.
Yeah, I'm pretty nervous, yeah. Today is the first time my mum and dad have been together in 22 years.
We all decided prior to coming today that regardless of whatever has gone before, we would just move forward. And today, really, it's been James that's brought both sides of the family together.
All right, James, we're going to go through onto stage. Do you want to grab everyone? All right, guys, we're all ready, yeah?
Yeah.
Fantastic. Follow me.
Talisa.
Sorry, it's a no from me.
Four no's.
Thank you.
Thank you. Today could change everything, and I hope that I can really, like, set myself free from any worry and do the best that I can possibly do.
In 3, 2, 1.
Hello. Hello.
What's your name?
I'm James Arthur.
James Arthur. Where are you from, James Arthur?
I'm from Middlesbrough.
And how old are you?
I'm 24.
Do you have anyone with you here today?
I have a lot of my family here today. In fact, my mum and dad, who don't speak normally, are speaking for the first time today, which is great. Which is cool. So, yeah.
So they're here. They came together to support you.
Uh-huh.
So they must really believe in you.
Yeah, I guess so, yeah.
Well, what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm actually going to sing Talisa's song, but it's my own version of the song. Okay. I'm going to play my acoustic guitar, if that's okay.
Yeah,
that's all right.
Have you heard an acoustic version yet, T? Have you heard anyone do one yet?
No, I'm not doing that today.
I'm looking for a crutch. I'm looking for just any girl, just for a touch. I let my angst out, I let myself go. And when I let myself down, I swag it out. Baby girl, I'd like to dance. But I'm just looking for a brief romance. What's wrong with that? I'm young, forgive me. I live fast, die a legend. Oh, Winnie, yeah. For give us food. what we have done. Oh, we're young. I said, forgive us for what we have done.
Just see you just get lost in that world, and it's just you, the microphone, the guitar. Best audition of the day.
Okay, James, we sit here all day and we watch lots and lots of people stand on this stage, and 99% of those people, I sit there and go, okay, we need to change this, we need to do that, they need to try this. If anyone dares touch what you do, because it's so good. You should be very proud today. That was a fantastic audition. Well done.
James, you're a real original, and I think from today on, your life is totally going to change.
I see why your mom and your dad put their differences aside. I came on this show and people were like, why did you come on the show? And I said, I'm looking for an artist to inspire me. And that's exactly what you did today, was you inspired me. And that's because you sat on that stage and you bared your soul to us.
Thank you so much. It means everything to me. It means the absolute world to me. Thank you.
Okay, let's go to a vote. Gary?
James, it's a yes from me.
It is a massive yes from me.
James, this is just the beginning. Yes.
Thank you.
James, rightfully so, do you have 4 yeses?
Overwhelmed right now. I'm unbelievably overwhelmed right now. I can't tell you how good it feels.
My son's an Ibiza dance track, and he's turned it into that.
That was brilliant. Amazing. That's why I said I want to write a song, just see what he does with it.
So proud of you. I told you that you were amazing, didn't I?
Yeah, you're phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal.